Hello ladies and gents, I am Jaylen Renee. Welcome back to my channel. Today's video is sponsored by Living Lovely. Living Lovely was created to provide 100% all natural products with ingredients that are from our beautiful planet. With no chemicals, our products are safe enough for the most sensitive skins like our beautiful babies, but also tough enough for the driest skin so that they may become healthy again. Let's get into this self-care routine featuring Living Lovely. If you don't already know, you should know that I am an advocate for self-care, okay? So I'm just starting off throwing in my bath bomb and some nice hot water. I'm gonna start off with the bath. Then I'm taking some oil and just adding that to soak. Now I'm gonna set up my tray. Most of the time I have some fruit. This is just some frozen fruit. A nice book. This is actually the book I'm reading with my book club, Black Girl Untamed. It is actually Black Girl Unlimited. It's absolutely amazing. Of course, I got some wine, and you guys know my candles, I gotta have those. And let's get ready to get in. So by nature, I spend the first couple minutes scrolling through my phone. I'm doing everything from answering emails, paying a bill, doing some shopping, scrolling on Instagram. You know, us women, we're just multitaskers by nature. But after those few minutes, I wind down, drink my wine, pop up my book, and just escape. I literally escape. Now, I'm in the shower, of course. I start off by just washing my face. I'm taking my Fenty Skin here, which I absolutely love. I have one for the shower and I have one for my sink. So it's nighttime, so obviously I am washing my face in the shower. Next, I'm going to take my Honey Pot to wash my girly. And then it's time for Living Lovely's sugar scrub. So this is the exfoliating sugar scrub. I have it in the scent Peach Vanilla. It is a creamy blend of pure sugar cane and natural oils. It's gentle enough for delicate skin, but it's also tough enough to exfoliate dry, flaky skin. Guys, if you are a lady, there's no reason why you have not exfoliated your skin every single day. You need to exfoliate your skin. I love this exfoliating sugar scrub because it lives up to what it describes to be. It's gentle, but it's also tough enough. So I also exfoliate my daughter's skin, so I can put a little bit more pressure on my body than I do my daughter's skin, and it's nice and fine. It's not clumpy, and I really, really like that. So So now I'm just going back in and washing the rest of my body. And now we are out of the shower. And of course, I have my face mask, so don't judge me. But this is the 100% chemical-free, handmade whipped body butter. Y'all, this is so bomb. This is so bomb. Now, the whipped body butter is a combination of raw and organic butters and oils. I'm telling you, when it says this melts in your hand like butter, it does. If you look at my skin, look at what is happening. Look at that. I am an advocate for taking care of your skin, oiling your skin, making sure your skin is moisturized. This product right here is the bomb. And don't look at my legs. I have to go get a wax, but I absolutely love it. And guys, it smells so good. Be sure to visit www.livinglovely.com. Faith has a wide range of products, from skincare to, of course, body care. Make sure you pick something up from her. She did leave me a code for you guys to use for money off, which is Jalen1. Of course, I will have everything linked down below. Thank you guys so much for watching today. And make sure you like this video and also subscribe. I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.